What gives me hope in this fight is I'm so inspired by women who show up as themselves, authenticity, and sometimes that means telling our stories of truth so others can do the same, believing the victims of violence. I think that's one of the most important things that we can do. We have seen the progress, and I think that it's up to us to not stop. We have to keep going. We have to keep fighting this fight.